Where to find the best vegetation for Twinmotion, regardless of whether it is tree, edges or generally plants? First option, download 3D models from specific websites. If you need trees specifically, the two websites I have personally used are GlobePlants and MaxTree, two outstanding websites that categorize each tree species by country of origin and family. Of the two, I recommend you to try MaxTree, as it gives the option of downloading a free 3D model package, within which you will find many top-notch trees, shrubs and blades of grass. Be sure, for Twinmotion, download the files in FBX format and their respective textures in the maps folder. I'd like to take just 20 seconds, I promise, to inform you that I'm creating the Twinmotion Masterclass learning portal, where I will guide you through the fantastic world of Twinmotion, whether you're a beginner or an expert. Click on the link in the description of this video to stay updated on all the news and secure an exclusive discount at launch. Pre-register now using your email. Thank you so much for the support and enjoy the video. Once downloaded and imported into Twinmotion, I suggest you create the new foliage material and assign it to the leaves of the 3D model. Then, assign all the textures downloaded from the free package, so the base color, the opacity mask, the translucency texture, the roughness texture, and finally, the normal texture. At this point, you could also define how the leaves behave when the season changes. For this purpose, I made a specific video. I leave you the link in the description. Once this is done, save the 3D model in the user library and use it wherever you need it. But be careful not to put too many of them in your project, as it may make the Twinmotion file too heavy. If instead you need indoor plants, the website I prefer is Zill Project. Here there are a lot of professionally made plants, and the logic of use is the same as in MaxTree. You download the 3D model, create the foliage materials, assign the downloaded textures, and save the 3D model in your user library. Also, on how to download the project models, I have already made a video. I leave you the link of that too in the description. Finally, there is one last option related to vegetation, and it's already inside Twinmotion. Quixel Megascan is an immense library, boasting a huge amount of very high quality plant species, mostly flowers, shrubs, creepers and other similar types, always of a medium size. Since the preview of Megascan library models within Twinmotion are not easily interpreted, I recommend that you first download Quixel Bridge from the official website, and secondly, keep it open at all times, logged in with the same credential you use for the Twinmotion. Bridge is the Quixel application that also contains within it the entire Megascan library. And from here you can see previews of the same objects you are going to download in Twinmotion. By comparing Bridge, you can quickly figure out what you are going to download in Twinmotion, without having to put on 3 pairs of glasses to see the preview. In Twinmotion, search for the plan of your interest, click on the download icon, import all its varieties into the scene, and decide which ones to keep and which ones to delete. The last method to import trees and plants into Twinmotion is through Unreal Engine, but on the topic, the official Twinmotion channel posted a perfectly explained video. I leave you the link to this video in the description. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future content. Like the video to help me with the algorithm, and suggest me in the comment what topic you would like me to cover in the next video. That said, I wish you a good day or evening, and see you in the next video. Ciao!